graduate students are on the forefront of the research.
Even though we have the word student in our title, we're doing real things, we're doing real research that is very relevant.
Helping and supporting the next cutting edge to develop, and that's what graduate work actually is.
To be able to bring their passions to life, both within the laboratory but also outside the laboratory, and share that with the community is really important.
Every day, our graduate students are making new discoveries, building on knowledge, and inspiring undergraduates in the classroom. Today, we're celebrating the power of their ideas.
Doing Research Matters was an amazing experience.
The power of doing research, but also presenting research,
was really important for me to think about my research in a broader context.
The chance to really think at a new level about what your research is and why it's important.
The Research Matters program was an opportunity for students to give their research significance in a public way to a lay audience through direction and mentorship.
The idea of giving a select group of grad students the opportunity to speak to their research and also to the passion that goes into it.
When I got nominated, first I wondered, like, who nominated me? Wow.
I was excited to be able to participate in something that was TED style, that was oriented specifically toward grad students.
Jessica Tabak is a PhD candidate in the English department.
When I heard my name and I stepped out on stage, it was kind of scary.
In the back room, those are the most nerve-wracking moments because you don't exactly know what to expect.
I sat there in the green room feeling fine, feeling, you know, this is a really nice event to be part of. And then the door swung open and I think my heart hit my chin or thereabouts.
You know, I felt my heart sort of, you know, go into my throat.
There was this split second where I thought, oh my gosh, what am I doing?
And then about two sentences in, I was fine.
As soon as I went up on stage, it was gone.
In this dreamlike autopilot state.
My autopilot just took over.
And then you feel really, really good. It's kind of like an endorphin high.
One of the best things about Research Matters was meeting students in other fields.
We all, you know, gave each other constant positive reinforcement. It was a very mutually supportive community.
Steve is a PhD candidate.
I learned a lot about stage presence throughout this program. It's really interesting watching yourself on tape.
You know, seeing yourself so small on such a big stage.
Most importantly,
what is the most effective way of explaining a topic? Being able to become proficient at this skill is an opportunity that I think everyone should try to seek.
I think it's a challenge because we're trained and ingrained so much to be so specific.
It made me understand my research better, and it made me better understand why it is that I'm doing it.
The initial video that I made for Research Matters and then the subsequent refinements of that video significantly affected how I ended up writing my dissertation this year.
We really are going to have to be proficient at communication. It doesn't matter what it is you do.
Your immune systems over time have developed really cool ways at generally dealing with pathogens.
That was the idea, to give the talk in a way mom could understand.
The Research Matters video has been extremely useful for me professionally.
Having the video clip then afterwards, which I featured on my website.
I've put it on my LinkedIn profile. I've mentioned it in all my cover letters.
Interviewers are actually finding this video online.
Star Trek is wrong. Neuroscience is the final frontier.
My advice for everyone as they begin to prep their audition video is don't be bashful.
If you're afraid of public speaking and you get nominated, you should go for it.
If the idea of bringing your research from its fullness and its thick detail down to a kernel, if that sounds intimidating, I'd say do it anyway.
I would tell students who are not necessarily comfortable with speaking that this is the perfect way to get comfortable with it.
It was a really empowering experience.
It's really been a great experience.
It's fun.
Research Matters was absolutely fun.
It was very, very cool.
The only other thing I would say, I guess, is that I really hope Brown continues to run Research Matters.